This is Rajan and you are watching ARTSTUDIO2. Today I am going to tell you 5 basic drawing tips to improve your drawing skill. First, what do you want to draw? Think. Second one, watch carefully objects. Third, draw properly your ideas. Fourth one, find the sources of light to create volume in it. And fifth, enjoy your work. So friends, let's start. I have an idea I want to share with you. I'm going to draw a simple village scene. You will see in it how I draw. Let's begin. So friends, I'm going to draw a tree, then heart, and some bushes, and so friends, let's see how I draw. I have completed my outlines of the drawings of the landscape, and then I'll begin shading. So once you have to find the sources of light, you have to decide where the light comes from. So in this drawing I have decided to light from here, because I am drawing from my memory. I am not taking any references for this drawing. So friends, let's begin. pencil drawing, you have always be careful. First of all, you have to fill the first layer, then try to follow lines to create depth of the object or trying to detail them. I have filled the first layer of the tree, and now I am going to start the second layer or details thing. See how I do how to make a leaf to look like real tree. I recommend to you try to draw with some references pictures if you are beginner. And this is a platform for, of course, beginner.
Mm-hmm.